Hi, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Caledon Public Library's Virtual Circle Time. Today, we're going to be talking about going to the beach. Awesome. All right. So let's start with something really simple. What kinds of things would you bring with you to the beach? Need a second to think? All right. Have you thought about what you would take to the beach? Would you take some swim shorts? Well, you need to swim in the water. What about when it's really sunny out and the sun is beaming down in our eyes? What would you wear? What about sunglasses? Yeah, good job. What about our skin when it's really, really warm out and our skin starts to get red and we want to protect ourselves from getting sunburned? What would you need? What about, there it is, suntan lotion. Good job. But what about for playing in the beach? What kinds of things would we use? I know one. It's round. Have you thought about it? Awesome. A beach ball. There you go. Awesome. What about something else? What about to build sandcastles with at the beach? That's right. What about a, where are we? Sandcastle bucket right there. Good job. A bucket, a sand pail and shovel. Good work. All right, everybody. I think we should do a little I spy. Okay, let's get started. I spot with my little eye something that is round, red, and white. Can you figure out what that is in this picture? Oh, it's at the very top of the picture. It's round like a ball. It's a beach ball. Good job. All right, let's try another one. I spot with my little eye something that is purple, blue, green, and yellow, and you wear them on your feet. Can you find where those might be in the picture? Not the crabs. Oh, did you find it? The sandals over by the tree. Good job. All right, let's try another one. I spot with my little eye something that is tall, sticks into the sand, has red and white stripes, and blocks the sun from hitting you if you are underneath. Where could that be in the photo? Oh, I see it all the way over on the left side. There it is, the umbrella. Good job, the beach umbrella. Let's try one more. I spot with my little eye something that is blue and yellow, and you can pour sand inside of it. Can you find what that might be? Okay, all the way over there in the bottom, just beside the sandals, the sand pail and shovel. Good job, everyone. Well done with I Spy. All right, everybody. Let's try a few little rhymes that I have for you today. The first one, it goes kind of to the tune of the wheels on the bus, but it goes like this. The waves on the beach go up and down, up and down, up and down. The waves on the beach go up and down all day long. The crabs on the beach go snap, 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 snap. The crabs on the beach go snap, snap, snap all day long. The clams on the beach go open and shut, Open and shut. Open and shut. The clams on the beach go open and shut all day long. The sand on the beach, what does that do? The sand on the beach goes swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. The sand on the beach goes swish, swish, swish all day long. Awesome. All right, what about this one? Crabs are crawling, crabs are crawling on the rocks, on the rocks. Watch out for their pincers, watch out for their pincers. Snap, 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 snap. Lobsters are crawling, lobsters are crawling on the rocks, on the rocks. Watch out for their pincers. Watch out for their pincers. Snap, 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 snap. Awesome. Great job, everyone. All right. I'd like to try one more thing today. I'd like to do a little bit of trivia with you. Let's try some trivia. I've got a couple of cool things that you would find on the beach, and let's see if you can guess what they might be based on some of their descriptions. Okay, let's try this one. Let's start with the first one. They can be really heavy. They have five arms. They are around 2,000 species of these. And these are not a fish, but fish is in their name. And you'll find them just laying on the sand or near where the water meets the sand. And they can also be really heavy, but they're not alive. What do you think it is? Have you said starfish? You're right. Good job. Good guessing, everybody. All right. Let's try our next one. Here we go. There are lots of these laying everywhere in the sand. They come in all different shapes and sizes. Some people love to collect these. When you touch them, they feel hard or smooth, bumpy or soft. Have you thought of it yet? What about if you hold one up to your ear? Some people say you can hear the waves from the ocean inside. I wonder what it could be. Could it be a shell? Good job, everyone. Great guess. All right, let's try our next one. We have one more. All right. This is something that you bring with you to the beach that you put on to your face. And if you don't wear these, you're always squinting your eyes, looking everywhere. When you look around the beach and into the water. And these are very important to protect our eyes. What do you think these could be? They come in many different funny looking shapes and colors. Do you think they are sunglasses? Correct, you got it. Good job, everybody. Great guessing, you guys are awesome. Well, thank you once again for joining us for virtual circle time, and we'll see you next time. Bye.